Do you want me to look at you, at the camera, at you? I knew I wanted to get in shape, but I didn't know how to do it. When I would go to other gyms, I didn't know what to do. So I would run around on the treadmill for a little bit, I would lift some weights, and then ultimately I would leave. And so my problem was I just didn't have a plan. I felt like there was no way there was ever going to be a change. I was actually a little afraid to walk into the doors at MFF, it's true. I had seen so many before and after snatch pictures on Facebook, and I felt like, what if that doesn't work for me? So it was really intimidating. But as soon as I walked in, all of that changed. I was greeted by name at the front desk by Chris Crothers, who I'd never met. And Harold happened to be my Ninja Essentials teacher, and he gave me a huge hug. He made me feel so comforted. The very first time I was doing snatch, about halfway through the program, I was called in for a costume fitting for a show I was doing. And they had me stand on a little platform with three mirrors all around me for the costume fitting. And when I took my shirt off to make the costume change, I noticed back muscles and ab muscles, and I thought, who is this hot guy behind me? And then I realized that was me. And for a second, I actually did not believe it was me. And that's when I knew, like, something is happening, changes are being made because of the work that I'm putting in. My life is completely different. Going to the gym is my habit. I have friends who I work out with, who hold me accountable, who challenge me. I have trainers who text me to see how things are going, how they can help. I have goals that I work on achieving monthly, yearly. I am a completely different person, and none of that would have happened without MFF.